Here at Harrison, we've developed no-nonsense licensing solutions for our users because we want you to get to the important part, the music. Rather than using complicated dongle systems or licensing apps, we rely on a simple license key file that is downloaded to your computer. After purchasing or registering Mixbus through our online store, you will receive a fulfillment email. The title of the email will be Harrison Mixbus Installation Instructions or something similar. If it is not in your inbox immediately after purchase, be sure to check your spam folder. Here's an example fulfillment email. You'll find the installation links for the application here. Further down in the email, you should find a link to your license file. The license file should be downloaded and saved to your home folder. You might be viewing this email with an email client like Outlook or Thunderbird, or perhaps you are logged in through your browser at Yahoo or Gmail, for example. In any of these instances, you should be able to right-click on the file and choose Save Target, Save File, or Save Attachment. Sometimes the file will open after it's downloaded. If this happens to you, just close the file. We don't need to view or edit it. Most systems will immediately download the file to your Downloads folder, but if it asks you where to save the file, make a note of where you put it. In my case, I found the file in my Downloads folder. The file should be named exactly as shown. If you downloaded it more than once, you will have additional copies with -1, -2, -3, etc. You should delete the extra copies and leave only the original license file. Mixbus and the Harrison plugins expect the license to be in your home folder. On Mac OS X, you can get to the home folder by opening a new Finder window and then clicking Go, Home in the Finder menu. Now you can drag the files into your home folder. Make sure to drop the files directly in your home folder and not in a subfolder. And that's all there is to it. Your new software is now licensed and ready for use. This process on Windows is identical, but finding the home folder is different for each version of Windows. On Vista and newer, you can get to the home folder by clicking on your username in the top right corner of the Start menu. On Windows XP, you can navigate to the home folder from the C drive, or you can enter this text in the Run menu. And now we can just drag the license file into the home folder or use the copy and paste command. Your new software is now licensed and ready for use. Once you've licensed your copy of Mixbus or a Harrison plugin, you will see your name in the Session Control or Plugin windows, depending upon which product you've purchased.